何もなければいきます。
美国不是南海问题的当事方，无权介入中国和菲律宾两国之间的问题。美国对菲律宾的防卫承诺不得损害中方在南海的主权和海洋权益，更不能以此为菲律宾的非法权益主张撑腰打气。
谢发言人总台央视记者提问。据了解，落实南海。
Just this past week, the PRC vessels acted dangerously and unlawfully as our Philippines. I want to be clear. I want to be very clear.The United States defense commitment to the Philippines is ironclad. The United States defense agreement with the Philippines is ironclad. Any attack on the Filipino aircraft vessels or armed forces will invoke our mutual defense treaty with the Philippines.